allowed to cut my hair and donate it.